Okay, cool. What's going on, everybody? Donald looked me up here, and we are back in the new place and better internet. So I shouldn't be DCing that much. Just get kind of getting used to the sound in here, the acoustics, so to speak, so I don't get too loud. But we are gonna play some ranked. Good news. Getting myself, connected and all that stuff. I'm in silver two. Finally. So I'm almost there. I could do it. I take it that's gonna be a fizz. And it's either gonna be Jhin or Caitlyn, to be honest. I'm thinking Jhin. I'm gonna go Arcane Comet. I called it. Of course, it's gonna be a fizz. He's just gonna be playing the hell out of that. Blitzcrank got a little tweak, so we're gonna actually go with a no for Blitz. I haven't tried streaming yet, but I'm gonna find a day that I can. My schedule is a little different than what it used to be. So once I have like a good steady consistency, they ban Jinx. Cool. Don't have to worry. Let's see. See what they got, what they're up against. That's a Gragas jungle. All right, I gotta get used to headset being short. Oh, it's a misfortune. I don't know if I would want to play Jhin against that. I mean, I can poke her. She can poke me. Or that's a quirky mid. But I got luck, so this will actually benefit. If you're wondering, Arcane Comet, Mana Flow Ban, Absolute Focus, Gathering Storm, Overheal, Bloodline. That's typical. And then all adaptive with some armor. That's it. It's nothing big. I know Dark Harvest is another version of Jhin that I'm probably gonna try. But I feel like Arcane Comet would be good against Misfortune, because I'm going to try to poke the hell out of her thanks to Lux. Oh, that complicated things. But we're gonna do it. We got this. Have confidence, but not too much. And don't sell yourself short. Just go in there and give it your best. That's the idea. And that's what we're gonna do. Oh, it feels so weird doing this again, like in a bigger place, and I can actually be louder if I want. Don't mind me, just communicating with family and stuff like that as well. I also didn't really see how well is the. I'm glary. Hang on a second. Okay, that looks a lot better. I need to like figure a much better place to sit right now. But bear with me. It'll take some time before I can actually set up like a desk and have my laptop, because that's what I'm working off of right now, until I can afford to get a desktop, which actually seems to be a little bit more plausible and more possible. I think possible is just the word I want. It's more possible to save up for. 'Cause My new job actually is much better than where I was financially. And I should be able to save up and get myself a desktop. But in the meantime, I'm working with what I got, and it's just going to be a building, slow, steady building process where my next step, once I have like a desk and have this set up, I'm going to have a second monitor so I can actually do more. I can watch like the Twitch chat on the side, or I can open up, something else and not have to sit there and alt tab constantly. So bear with me. We will get there slowly but surely. Oh, she kleptomancy. And also, if you notice up in the corner here, like my FPS has always been like in that range. That has been lowered. I used to be in like the 70s, 80s, now I'm in the 50s because Washington is fantastic for internet connection. Also, I freaking love this skin. Oh, hello. I got two of the three. Don't know how that homed in on me. The mechanics of misfortune. Oh no. I messed that up. Oh. I misplayed that so bad. That was terrible. Oh God. That was straight booty. Oh God. Straight booty hole. All right. That is okay. They are gonna die this time around. I burned both my sums like a pleb. But logic for her Q, I All right, Brand's gonna play in here, so let's. Ooh. Still hit her. Oof. How did I miss the cannon? That's upsetting. Brand's in this bush. Oh no. I am just missing arrow. Okay. Oh, if that hit, she would have been dead. Let's put that there. Oh. Alright, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna get one of those, and let's invest in two more of those. Alright. Ooh, what a play. I got a football game on the side, Thursday Night Football, and I was like, ooh. Come here, Miss Fortune. No? Yeah. I see what you're doing, Brand. I need level 6. Oh! Oof. I'm terrible. I'm so terrible. I am beyond terrible. Oh, good God. I suck so bad right now. Ooh, she stayed. Ooh, Miss Fortune, you should not have stayed. Just saying. Ooh, she didn't back? Oh, Miss Fortune, you fool. You do realize I'm catching you. Uh-oh. Do we have a roamer? Oh, Corky's up top. Sorry, Miss Fortune. However, doesn't mean I can do this now. All right, am I gonna? I think I'm gonna back 45 to 53, so I'm a little ahead. That's fine. It's sloppy gameplay, but it'll do. No, not the pink. Wait. Are you Russian Redemption Lux? Ooh. Tell me you're doing it. Rude sauce. Alright, Bran, you're really oppressing the hell out of me. Do I have company? There's Corki. That's fun. They didn't put a ward after killing the pink. That's cute. Nuts sack. Wasn't far up enough. Well, that's gonna force him to band. Why can't I hit you? Oh yeah, your speed passive. Still, it drives me frickin' bonkers. No. Come on, up your farm game. Ow. Ah. I was totally hoping that would have hit. Uh-oh. We got company. We can sit back. My predictions are off. There's Volley. I was so late. That's okay. I'm gonna need those, and we're gonna get the. No, I don't want that. I want the dirt blade. There we go. I don't know how the hell Corki's 3-1. Must have been Echo. I'm just gonna take this beautiful farm. I'm gonna miss those. What the hell's the party up top? I'll let that push. Oh, Corki flying mid, I know that. Do Bran know I'm here? Oh, shoot. Lost him. Oof. Where did he come from? It wasn't good. Oh God, he hurts. Ooh, God, that would have killed me so hard. Oh no. What can I do? There is nothing I can do. I'm gonna need that. Let's see. Misfortune got some farm over me. Okay, catch him off guard. Uh-oh. Alright, Corki is super fed. There ain't much I'm gonna be able to do to him. Yep, because he's got the pack, he could just dive us right now. He's gonna flank. They're going for drag. Gotta love that steel. Oh, Corky. Hi. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Oh, he flashed. Not yet. Okay. For now, yeah. I was watching the game.
Sorry, but I need to call my mom.
Okay. Oof. Uh-oh.
No, not yet. So, like, I'm gonna finish off training and then I get a schedule. Yes. I work on Saturday. I don't know about Sunday yet. I do know for sure, like, my schedule isn't saying anything about Sunday, but it does say I go back to work next Monday, and then I'm off Tuesday, Wednesday.
Ooh, my mobility sucks. Don't mind me.
shattering because I guess I got a dog that they haven't been able to get to listen. And by the time that I was done, he was listening to every command I told him. And they're like, oh, so you do write your stuff. And I was like, yeah.
Well, that's why he's so quick.
Well, he always has free at the house. How was Lainey when you got home?
She got excited.
She was excited?
Then she needed to go potty really fast. Got mortal reminder.
So the only time they use heavy chemicals is in the veterinary.
Oh boy.
Like two? Yep.
Oh, he took off so quick. Yeah, that worked. That felt good. Thank you. I'll get back to it.
Okay.
Why is this showing? Okay, come on. Having a moment. Doesn't want to load. Oh well. Oh, there it goes. Let's see. That Olaf got so mad. That's funny. How to do. Alright. That'll be it. Yep. Thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.